business plan, we be gunning and keep them show crews running like they supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole body laced up.
Here we go, Johnny. Your favourite, my favourite, the Heath Ellis.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we get rolling in this bout, would you congratulate for the 22nd time voted Victoria's Trainer of the Year for 2008, Heath Ellis. Congratulations. Big round of applause for Heath Ellis. 22 times he's been Victoria's Champion Trainer of the Year. 12 rounds of boxing on a big fight night at Narrabeen Stadium. This is for the IBF Pan Pacific Welterweight Championship. When the bell tolls for the first of 12 rounds of boxing, your man in charge of the action, proudly wearing the International Boxing Federation top, Mr. Ignatius Miscellanus. Here we go. Introducing in the blue corner, hailing from Sukhot, Thailand, with the incorrigible Mr. Tassin Nui in the corner. He's 23 years of age. He's had 23 professional bouts, 15 wins, 8 losses, 5 wins coming by way of knockout at 67.50 kilograms. Blue trunks with white piping. Would you welcome Thailand's Payakchai Sithparadorn? Sithparadorn. And across the ring in the red corner, with Tim Bell joining Brock Ellis and Keith Ellis in the corner, ladies and gentlemen from Greenvale, ranked number 2 world of boxing, ladies and gentlemen, managed by Eliodora. 10 fights, 8 wins, 1 draw at 65.70 kilograms. Both trunks with lime blue. Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning and defending IBF Pan Pacific Welterweight Champion, the Heath Ellis. Here we go.
Here we go, John. The IBF Pan Pac Welterweight title on the line, currently held by Heath Ellis, taking on Payakchai Sithparadorn from Thailand with 22 fights under his belt. Mate, looking forward to these left body rips of the Heath. He's just a sensational young fighter.
He is excitement plus, Johnny. Absolutely one of our favourites. Personally, one of mine. He is the future of boxing in Victoria, this young man. He just brings excitement to centre ring, and Johnny, the heat is on.
Oh, mate, don't you worry about that. And from we don't need to talk up the name Ellis, but Keith's just been recognised again as the 22nd time the Victorian Trainer of the Year, and he's in good hands, young Heath. And he had Tiger Tim Bell in his corner as well. But let's not take anything away from the Ty. The Ty's had 22 fights against Heath's 10, but Heath holds the strap, and he'll be looking to retain.
Trying to work that looping overhand left.
Fighting out of the southpaw stance. Payakchai from Sukhothai up in northern Thailand there. You can see Heath already setting up that big left body rip. One's over 12 rounds, John, for the IBF Pan Pacific Welterweight title. Title defence there from Heath. Putting it on the line against an international opponent.
They're both boxers just trying to find their range at the moment. We can hear the corner already yelling to Heath to double up on the punches.
There from Heath Bowl. Coach Travis Dan had one knee down on the canvas. Referee Nashich is giving a bit of a warning there. And both fighters just touching gloves, acknowledging that.
Good solid punches there by Heath Ellis. Interesting defensive tactic is employed. Johnny's just dropping that left hand down almost beside his leg and occasionally picking his guard back up nice and tight. But interesting. Yeah. Fighting very much side on in his stance as well.
Might be a bit of a ploy against the southpaw, John. Just not unusual to see the Tigers fighting out of the southpaw stance. And the Tigers also got a very, very wide stance and very low stance at times as well. It's almost like he's keeping that left very wide open and just sort of just parrying away the lead hand of Payakchai. Oh, big ducking combination there from Heath. Just followed up with the big overhand right. Probably unsettled Payakchai a little bit there. His head a bit. I want to keep his head up a little bit higher. And he's just taunting him a little bit at the moment, coming in with his hands down low and...
Yeah, it was almost just teasing the tie with that left hand of his. Just tapping his glove, perhaps just working his range out and then...
And the tie just smiles at him, which is a... Typical of the times, they just smile as if to say, well, that didn't hurt me. Oh, nice. Body rip followed up by the big left hook there from the Heath. The body. We've seen what damage he can inflict with those body rips. Good straight left there from Payakchai to the midsection of Heath.
Round two.
Interesting round two there, John. Just
round
boys
three.
Not really
come on, let's get a
lot
this
there.
Championship fight.
Admittedly, this one's over 12 rounds, Johnny, so the boys won't want to be spending all their energy early on in the fight.
Right.
cooked there by Heath Ellis.
I don't think I've seen an Australian fighter in a long, long time, John, fighting out of orthodox stance with such a big left as what Heath has in his arsenal. They're just feeling each other out with their lead hand, and they just seem to be parrying each other away, just sort of setting up for a big shot.
A couple of short little punches there by Heath Ellis as the tie is hanging on.
Heath just seems content at this stage, just to come in with his lead hand up and just gets in nice and low, looking to set up those body rips. Like referee Ignatius Mistelides there, just giving a bit of a warning there to Heath about holding on. You can see Heath there just moving, looking like he was loading up there for a right hand, John. He just had that left hand out, just finding his range. Looked like he had that right hand cocked, just ready to go.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm just waiting for that big punch to connect nice and sweetly, John. I think it's coming.
Yeah, I think we can see he's looking to set that up. Young Payakchai Sithparadorn is sitting there thinking, okay, I'm might be fighting against a less experienced fighter here, but this kid packs a punch, and look at the fact that he holds the IBF Pac Pacific Title. He know that he's got what it takes. Heath just switch into southpaw stance, just to take it up the tie a bit and see if it unsettles the tie.
It's good evasion work by Payakchai so far. He's just managed to evade all of Heath's big punches, really. Just asleep once again there on the BWS logo. Big looping left hand by Heath Ellis.
The referee Ignatius Mistelides just breaking the balls up again. Ooh, big slapping left there from Heath. Hear that through the effects microphone, John, but I think you can hear Keith saying, nice straight right hand, but don't telegraph it. I think we can see from here, John, he's looking like he's setting up for it.
Payakchai once again drops to his knees, but I think Ignatius Mistelides is going to give him an 8 count, Johnny.
No, I think he might have caught him with a left body rip there, John. I had a quick glance away, but I think he might have caught him with a nice left body rip there.
Yeah, well, we've seen him drop to his knees a couple of times in the last few seconds.
Yeah, he's in for the kill now, mate.
He knows he looks like a man on a mission. As there he goes once again, drops to one knee. As Ignatius applies another 8 count.
Yeah, he's coming out for the kill now, mate. He wants to retain that IBF Pan Pacific welterweight title.
Oh, the heat is on, Johnny, and Ignatius Mizzolitti stops the fight.
He's waved her off in the fourth round, Johnny. Just an impressive display there from Heath Ellis retaining his IBF Pan Pac welterweight title.
Well, a testament to the punching power of Heath Ellis.
No, mate, the boy's just he's a demolition machine. He's just, you can see he just sets up his combination so well, and as we said earlier, his left body rips and his left punch has just got so much power behind him.
Chubba Reed, will you come down, please? Thank you, Chubba.
Chopper Reed in centre ring, Johnny.
Yeah, get him warmed up, please. Yeah, no one's going to argue with Chop Chop.
Thank you, Damien.
We said a little bit earlier, John, what are celebrities in the crowd tonight?
The time, official time, 2 minutes, 39 seconds into round four. Referee Ignatius Mizzolitis stopped the contest. Would you congratulate? And still, the IBF Pan Pacific welterweight champion, the Heat, Heath Ellis.
There you go, Johnny. Another emphatic performance here from Heath, the Heat Ellis.
Take away, Chopper and Ray, take away.
Very serious looking Chopper Reed in centre ring too, Johnny.